Night in San Pedro, LAPD Harbor Division investigating what caused a car to drive off a cliff, crashing into the ocean. Investigators received multiple callers about the crash on South Myler Street in West Paseo Del Mar around 10:30 p.m. When units arrived, they reported no rescue. But once the helicopter flew over, they noticed a car overturned on its roof, wedged in the rocks and high surf. You see it there. Firefighters on scene say they found one man dead inside that car.